We don't know what's to come, but guess what? I'm going to constantly be fighting. So all this, I will be fighting all the bad side effects and all that. They're not just going to run over me like, just take over. I'm just laying there, just dealing with all types of side effects and all that. Feel me? So check it out. Saying I can have sudden weakness, visual changes, hearing loss, confusion, seizures, nausea, vomiting for more than 24 hours. I'm serious? I don't think so. So we gonna do something to handle that. I'm figuring this is for people who don't try to fight it, who don't use the natural things that the earth gave us and that the creator gave us to fight this thing off, like eating healthy and taking all your supplements and doing all the right things to keep everything intact and to fight all these bad parts, all these side effects and things like that. We have things that can fight these. You have yourself that can fight them. You have other alternatives that can fight this. And the thing is, they want to throw me a lot of drugs to fight these things. And they probably will. But I will also be doing my own thing too, you know, to help me out more in a natural way. This right here, I'll be taking an IV and taking my pill after transplant, after I'm even out the hospital. I'll be taking this for 9 months. So even probably when I get back home, I'll be taking this. And I will be. When I get home, I'll be taking this for a long time. Then, got another one here. Got, this right here I have to take for the 30 days. Or until my count start getting back up. It's called Celsa. And this right here, the medication prevents rejection by blocking the action of blood cells responsible for rejection. So same thing as preventing graft versus host disease. And it wants to block the action of the blood cells that's trying to reject the new cells. So another immune suppressant, pretty much. Side effects, we got diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, decreased white blood cell count. We'll see how that goes. I have teas, I have things to fight that off, you know. I have all my natural supplements that is good for fighting these things off. So it's not, like I said, it's not going to just do whatever they want to do, you know. I'm trying to make this quick, you know what I'm saying? I don't make no super long video. But last one, it's called Bill Graston, Nucogen, GCSF. Now this right here, I take from now on until I am completely healed. I take from the day after transplant until I'm completely healed. So I'll be taking this one for a long time. This is going to be, I'm guessing, a pill form. IV first and then pill form. Now this have side effects of bone pain, this right here, this is another chemo. You know, all this I would be taking within the first 5 days, and some of them through the rest of my whole journey here. So we got this one here. It kills the cancer cells, but also decreases the number of white blood cells in the bone marrow, which fight infections. Okay, so kind of like an antibody. But also increase the white blood cells and kill the bad cells, the cancer cells that can turn into cancer. Because like I said, I don't have cancer, which I am blessed for. I have aplastic anemia. I have a bone marrow failure. So I need to replace my bone marrow before it turns into cancer. You got fever, bone pain, nausea, vomiting, you know, the same old. So every one of these drugs have some of the same side effects. And like I said, I have things to fight this. Chest pain, swelling of hands, feet, legs, and a headache. We'll see how that works out, but I'm believing the best will work though, so we'll be all good. So I just wanted to update people, because like I said, I was going to do updates, so I just wanted to update people on all the things that they're going to be pushing into my body for this to work correctly. Because without all these drugs, I'm guessing that it won't work correctly. I don't know. I'm not the doctor. I'm not a professional in this, but it's a lot of drugs. And that I'll be taking just for 5 days, and then a couple longer than that. Some for up to 9 months to a year. Depending on how my body works, though. Depending on how my body takes the transplant and recovers from the stuff, which I am going to make it from one side to the other. Like they say, with flying colors, you know. I'm not really worried about it. I'm curious. I'm really curious on what's gonna happen. I'm really curious of how I'm gonna feel. I'm curious of the type of side effects I'm gonna have. I'm curious. I'm not worried, but I'm curious. I'm ready for this fight. Like I say, I hope this transplant is ready for me. You know? Hope this transplant is ready for your mans. Feel me? The Creator got my back, though. He is with me the whole time. He's going to be with me. All y'all, thank you for your prayers. I thank you for everything. I thank you for all your love, your support, all that. So, therefore, I already know it's going to be okay. I know it's all good. So, I'm not tripping. I got all y'all on my side. Got my back. You know what I'm saying? And I can't even express it in words of how much gratitude I have. So I can't express it. So I can't even express it right here in this video. So I'm just very blessed that I have people praying for me, that I have the Creator with me here, that I have a peace of mind, good heart, you know. And I just know it's gonna be okay. All these side effects, you know, we'll see how they got. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm ready for the fight. I'm ready to box it out with these drugs. You know, with my own things and everything. My own, like I say, my own supplements. I'm gonna eat well. I have all my meals, pretty much all my meals laid out. They say I may not be able to eat, but guess what? Even if I don't want to eat, I'm going to eat. Because they're not putting this sugar and stuff in my tube. not if I could do something about it, you know. If it comes to that, and if they just have to, they have to. But the thing is, I'm gonna try my best to prevent that. So, those are all the drugs. I just wanted to keep you updated, you know, and let you know what I'm gonna have to go through. And as long as you with me, what we gonna have to go through together. Cause I look at it, as long as you got my back, you with me. So everybody who got my back, y'all with me. Y'all right there with me. So just make sure you keep the love. Make sure you keep the positivity. And know that the Creator gonna answer all your prayers, you know. And I'm praying for myself also, but it feels like, it seems like y'all got it covered, you know? Because I'm already one with the Creator, so it's like, I know y'all got it covered, and y'all got my back, man. And y'all don't know how much help that is. So I get admitted to tomorrow on November 7th, 2011. Remember that day. November 7th, 2011, where it's going down. The war begins, feel me? So it's all gonna be peace, man. I ain't worried about it, it's gonna be peace. So, what I have to do is stay strong and don't let nothing take me out, you feel me? It won't take me out, and it's not gonna take my peace. I'm not gonna get pissed off. I'm not gonna get discouraged. I'm not gonna get feeling like it's over with, where I'm gonna die or any of that. You know, I'm gonna keep it real, man. And I hope I can get the support to keep me grounded at the same time. I know I say I can do it, but it always takes a lot of love and support at the same time, you know. To where I know that people are with me, and I know that they fighting right along with me, and they got they swords and they shields ready to go from this evil disease, you know. And I'm not even gonna call it evil. I'm gonna say that it's a good challenge for me, okay? I'm gonna say it's a challenge. Challenge to where I have to take it on, you know? And we gonna take it on, you know? So, we got this. I got this. The Creator got this. So, I'm ready. I'm ready, man. I'm in there tomorrow. And, I'm ready. That's all I can say. I'm ready to take them on. And I'm ready to come out a stronger man and a healthy man, which I'm already healthy, but totally healthy man. And move on doing the work, you know, doing the work that I was sitting here to do. Because I have a purpose, you know. So, I ain't tripping. I ain't tripping. I'm smiling, see? Yeah, I'm gonna try to smile as much as possible. You know? So, man, just have my back, man. It's gonna be all good. So, till next time. And I'm in the hospital. And, don't be laughing at me when I ain't got no hair on my face and on my head. be all baby face, you know. But it's gonna come back. So we gonna be all good, man. So I ain't tripping. I ain't tripping. So, let's see if there's anything else in here. Nah, really, I just wanted you to know all the drugs they're gonna be pumping in me, you know. And first 5 days, closing is pretty much first.